TV observation gallery.
Cornell Dairy's fluid milk comes from Cornell University's Teaching Dairy Barn, which is located less than a mile from where you are right now. The Teaching Dairy Barn is home to about 150 Holsteins, a breed of cow known for producing the most milk. Here, the cows are enjoying their feed balanced diet which includes grass, corn, hay, and grain. The cows are fed throughout the day. A comfortable cow is a healthy and happy cow. Cornhouse cows bed in 3 stalls on sand for ultimate cow comfort. They even have an automatic back scratcher for when they just can't reach that 1 inch on their back. When it's time to be milked, the cows line up in the milking parlor. This parlor is known as the parallel parlor because the cows line up right next to each other to be milked. First, a cleaning solution is applied in order to ensure optimal hygiene. The milker is attached to the cows. Our milker is fully automated and can even tell when a cow may be feeling ill and her milk needs to be rerouted away from the rest of the milk. Milking takes about 8 to 10 minutes and occurs 3 times per day. Our cows will give 90 to 100 pounds of milk per day. That's 10 to 11 gallons. The raw milk is then sent to a refrigerated tank for holding. Its temperature is constantly monitored to ensure its quality. Cornell Dairy employees then fill the tanker truck with the milk and take it to the dairy plant, where it will be pasteurized and used to make bottled milk, ice cream, and yogurt.